Well, today, Tallahassee Police announcing more target areas throughout the city to try to keep pedestrians and cyclists safe. Stacy Inez speaking with TPD about the problems they're seeing on the road. She joins us now to break it all down. Stacy.
Yeah, Julie, there are three new locations where officers will be targeting pedestrians, cyclists, and drivers to help cut down on the number of crashes. So the first thing, we have the map here for you, but Capitol Circle Northwest between Tennessee and Tharp Street, also Gaines Street from Lake Bradford Road, and that's going to go up to Railroad Avenue, and then another location on Tennessee Street as well between CalArc and Rogers Hall driveway. All of those are the new locations. So I spoke with Officer Jim Harris about this today. He says the officers involved in this enforcement effort have gone through specific training to identify pedestrian and cyclist violations. For example, making sure drivers are not stopping for a red light in the middle of a crosswalk and making sure cyclists are following laws identified for them to ride on the road with drivers. Harris says a majority of these interactions are educational. They've had about 600 of those, and then they've had 189 warnings issued throughout this time since October and 51 citations.
Look for specific pedestrian violations, vehicles that could impact those pedestrians, looking for bicycle violations, bicyclists not having lights on their bikes. We have lights to provide them. We've definitely seen a reduction in the impact. You know, we've got a lot more blue lights out there on these locations, and hopefully people are getting the message.
Now, these target areas were identified through data collection by studying some of the past crash history and locations and times of day where the accidents were most common. Now, Harris also says they're working to educate everyone in those areas to provide a sense of accountability. He did say, though, the large student and homeless population play a part in Tallahassee being ranked in the top 10 for the most crashes and fatalities throughout the state. But this enforcement, though, is expected to continue through May 10th. Julie, back to you.
Yeah, and an important reminder for all of us as we're on the roadways, right? So many distractions, so many things to keep your eye on. Yes.